Hey guys, welcome to another video. And just right now, I got the Nightmare Dragon. Woo! So yeah, that's a very cool dragon. Okay. Nightmare Dragon. I'm coming. Huh? Hello? Is that me? Oh, I couldn't see. I'm coming. So guys, I'm now gonna play this round. And alright, my dragon is still there, which is amazing. I would never thought, I didn't even know that like Nightmare Dragon was alive. Now I'm doing this. And the Cosmo Dragon. Yeah, my pure terror has gained 2 gold stars now. That's why I'm trying to feed it to levels. What? Oh, I just turned on level 25, as you know. And I'm making my dragon level 20. Because I've got that thing. That temple. I've already got that guy. The double flame. Cold in my house. Oh my god, it keeps freezing. I guess we just gotta wait. Okay, so it's back loading. No, not loading. It's done. So I guess I'm gonna feed my pure terror to level 16, which is good. There we go. Oh yeah, 2 gold stars, baby. I think my Cosmo Dragon has leveled up. Yep. Right now I'm training this vampire dragon. I am training it, Ghost Cloud. So that should be awesome. Oh yeah, let's go. Do you have any more battles? For some, I still don't have the cool fire dragon. Or the ice and fire, whatever. My team and the Cosmo. Let's play this. Okay. Oh yeah, and this guy's level 16, so he's got 12,000 health. Yeah, that was, I don't think anyone's still gonna beat it. Even this weird slime dragon. Ice cream. It's dead. Yep. And now the nature. Level 15 nature. Is that the new nature? I think that's a new nature dragon. Hammer fist. Oh my god. No, oh my goodness. This dragon's so good. Hypnosis, I'm gonna do. I'm coming back. So guys, hypnosis. Oh, it's this dragon again. Level 15. For some reason it looks smaller, doesn't it? It looks way smaller. I'm up, your turn. Level 16 is one again. Woohoo! It's such a good dragon, oh, it's unbelievable. It is unbelievable. 100% my best dragon. Dude, these I'm gonna beat. These people I might beat. They're all 15, 16, 15, and one silver, three bronze, and two star golds. I actually don't know if I'm gonna win this one with just him. Well, all I know is that I can't use asteroid or that kind of stuff. Why is he, this guy, Omar, or Omer, they all have the same name, what's the flip? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not gonna finish with him. Sad. Who cares though? At least I still got the Rudolph. Rudolph dragon with the spiky nose. Okay. And Mimi. I won. Woohoo. Only have two more and then I get three gems. So we can do this. Yeah. Three steps from exit. Which is good. Damn, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a big smash that like button. Leave a like, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.